ready, everybody?
Yeah.
Right, should we just set off steady? Let's get moving. I wonder if his bike was overheating. Needs to get some air through it, don't he? Look at them down there, camping. Chin it out a bit. It's lovely, isn't it, down there? It's your camera so long, Goose. Yes. At least you've got unlimited, ain't you? And plus it's fully charged. Yeah. Your memory card's running on that setting, you will get about 7.5 hours. Yeah. I mean, what we'll do when we do France, I'll lower the setting so you get longer. Yeah, so you'll get about 7 hours out of a 128, where on the old XL you'd get 14 hours. But obviously it's a higher, the image quality is a lot better, so it records more data. This is where that bird nearly landed on my head. That red kite, was it? Whoop. I love these little roads. Whoa. Yeah. Just be prepared, if he's come, there might be just a couple more of them. I love these little roads. It's a lovely little route, this is. Poor old Vic's missed another cracking day, ain't he?
Hello.
Where's Vic when you need him? All them lovely horses.
Right then. Yeah, pull up. Pull up, let everybody catch up. I need to change the sat nav. So if we just pull up here, I'll reset the sat nav. Be ready? We've got everyone.
Pack us up, room.
Shoot, Roy! I think he needs a cup of straw. Okay, Gary. Sam Roy's done it. Be at the back of the queue anyway.
We might want a marker. We're turning right. Okay. Turn you right. I mean,